All I can say is, wow, the Classic Cafe is here. The GM, Rob Pekrul, is here. We're going to make a potato pancake with Kiss My Hash. That's right, Kiss My Hash omelets on the menu. Good to have you here today.
Thank you, Will. Good to be here today.
Well, you were telling me that you have scaled this recipe down because why?
Because at the restaurant, normally I make 30 pounds at a time. It's every other day that we would prepare 30 pounds of this potato cake mix at a time. And so I scaled it down by a tenth. So the ingredients that are listed today is 3 pounds of potatoes as opposed to 30 pounds.
Okay.
And then we have our other ingredients would be a quarter pound of butter. Mm-hmm. A teaspoon of white pepper, a tablespoon of parsley flakes, 2 tablespoons of granulated garlic. People can choose to use fresh garlic. The granulated garlic mixes in really well, makes a very consistent flavor.
Right.
We also have a tablespoon of salt. As I mentioned, 3 pounds of potatoes. This is 1 cup of shredded hash brown potatoes. Your viewers can get this at the market, sometimes frozen or even freeze-dried.
Sure.
Or make their own. It's just a boiled shredded potato. Mm-hmm. And then we have 1/2 cup of onions and 1 cup of shredded cheddar cheese.
That you're going to put together. So you already have the potatoes going.
Red bliss potatoes.
Red bliss potatoes, they work better.
They work better, but your viewers can take this recipe and work it in their own way. If you have leftover mashed potatoes from the evening before,
sure.
You put those in the fridge, you can take the remaining ingredients, put it together, and prepare this as a side dish. The potato cakes are a side dish. I'm also going to be putting together the Kiss My Hash omelet.
Sounds good to me. Now, we've got one of our interns here who says this is one of her favorite places to get stuff like this. She said she's there all the time. Well, we are going to test it out, give it a try, and talk about the restaurant just a little bit. Back to you. Welcome back, everybody. We are in the Rhode Show Kitchen. GM Rob Pekrul's here. Classic Cafe is the location. What we're making, potato pancake with Kiss My Hash omelet is what we're going to do. Now, you've already have the red bliss potatoes.
Yes, I just finished boiling them, right. So they're cooked nice and tender. The fork goes right into them nicely.
Okay.
Okay, I took my cup of heavy cream, my 1/4 pound of butter, and my 1/2 cup of minced onions, and I cooked them up to bring them up to temperature.
Mm-hmm.
Well, what I would normally do is I start mashing these potatoes with a hand masher,
right.
Just so they start to get smooth, and then I'm going to add my remaining ingredients.
Okay. And you want to keep the skins on these too.
Yep, right? Yeah, they're very good with the skins.
Flavor.
But some, like I had mentioned, you know, people can use their leftover mashed potatoes.
That they have to.
And so we're going to add the liquid ingredient.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to add our spices. This is our granulated garlic.
Good.
White pepper. Salt.
Man, that looks so good.
And got parsley flakes. And then the shredded hash brown potatoes.
Okay.
I usually would mix the cheese in at the end. Go ahead and mix that. Be careful of splashing.
Yep, that's all right. So mix all this together here. Actually, you know what? It may be easier with one of these big spoons here.
Maybe
to get this
would.
Down. Yeah, so I'll put this over here.
So for time's sake, we can put the cheese in here.
Mm-hmm.
Now this, after this mix is all prepared, all the ingredients are put together, we cool it thoroughly. We would spread it out in a metal pan so that it would cool quickly
and evenly all through.
Evenly.
And then that's what you take, and that's what you'll make the...
That's what we'll make the potato pancakes out of. I'll show you the portioning process and cooking it on the grill.
Sounds good. If you're looking for something to do with potatoes, and if you get the leftover potatoes, this is what you can make. We'll also talk about the restaurant, Classic Cafe, in just a little bit. Back to you. Sounds good. Back in the Rhode Show Kitchen. General Manager Rob Pekrul is here. Classic Cafe is a place. Potato pancake with Kiss My Hash omelet is on the menu. Look, everything that he has brought in today looks really just incredible. Tell us what you got going on here.
All right, well, so we prepared the mix earlier,
mm-hmm.
and as I said, we cool it thoroughly. So I brought some more of the mix, and I portioned a couple of our potato cakes, which is a very simple process. I use an ice cream scoop after I make the cold product all pliable again,
right.
And then I can just scoop it and place it up between a couple papers or plastic wrap, could be used at home, whatever you like. And so then I make the potato cake portion like this.
And just so everyone knows, it's about the size of a hamburger, I would say, right?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
It's roughly 4 ounces.
Mm-hmm.
So I put a couple on the grill, and once they start cooking, we want to vent them a little bit so they're going to cook thoroughly. We just have to do that once on the first side,
mm-hmm.
and then we can take and turn them over.
Oh,
and they're grilling up really nicely on this grill here.
Look at that.
You're going to get it nice brown and golden brown there. I'm going to start the omelet next, which is very simple. I have some of our hash brown potatoes that have already been grilled on the grill a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to place a small pinch of those in with the three extra large eggs,
mm-hmm.
a little bit of minced onions, and some of our corned beef hash. A corned beef hash is a top secret recipe.
Oof.
I can tell you that part of this top secret recipe is actually the potato cake mix.
Okay.
We have some of that in there. So our corned beef hash is not dairy-free, but it is delicious and loved by all.
Now, I make omelets at home, and one of the things you should do, right, when you put it in a bowl like this, mix it with a fork. You kind of...
Oh, yes, yeah. Yes. Always, a fork is handy. It's just the right size. We mix all the ingredients into our omelets at the cafe and cook them on our flat-top grill.
Right.
And we use a little oil on the grill there, and I'll place this grill's got quite hot on me. I'm going to start cooking that right there. It's going to be in a nice round shape. I'm going to let this cook, and then I'll turn it over and fill it with the cheddar cheese.
Now, one of the things you were saying to me, you are known as a breakfast place, you're known as a lunch place, but...
We have a quite extensive menu in the breakfast and lunch department. We have a lot to choose from. Recently, in October, we started opening evenings. So we serve our same menu so people can get breakfast all day until 9 p.m., 7 days a week.
That's fantastic. Sometimes you just want breakfast at nighttime.
People are really enjoying that. We also offer some nice dinner specials.
Right.
Now we have a fresh salmon that we're offering and a grilled ribeye steak, but you can get a great burger, a wrap, a big salad. You can get our huevos rancheros or the Kiss My Hash omelet and potato cakes right up to 9 p.m.
Now, one of the things I did notice, we were standing here and I'm looking over at this salad, and I don't know, I'm going to just kind of bend it this way for you. No one is going home hungry if you go to the Classic Cafe, because this is the salad. If you order a salad, this is what you're getting.
That's the Greek salad, Will, and yes, exactly. That's what you would get. We are known for very large portions, and we're glad that people do have a little bit to take home with them for another snack or meal later.
This may last you a week.
Well, some people are overwhelmed by the size.
That's fantastic, though. And we were also saying that some of the folks who work here say this is one of their favorite places to go.
Well, we are known. We have, in Rhode Island, a place where people, if you're going to travel 3 miles to work, you've got a traveling job. We have customers that come from Narragansett and Milford and Milton, Mass. People that drive 40 minutes to come have food at the Classic Cafe.
Where are you guys located?
We're at 865 Westminster Street.
Okay.
It's a Hoyle Square, right where Cranston Street starts, or for Rhode Islanders, we're right across from the Citizens Bank.
Sure.
And the Classical High School.
Sounds good to me. Okay, so these have been on this grill. If you don't have a griddle, I'm assuming you just put it in a pan. Just cook it in a pan.
So I'm going to take and turn this omelet over so we
can
cook the rest.
Let's see how good you are with this.
This is a different grill and a different spatula, but...
All right, you did a good job.
Did that. So we do our omelets threefold, so I would fill it with a nice, generous amount of our shredded cheddar cheese while it continues to cook there.
Okay.
And when I plate it, it'll be folded three ways, and I'll serve it with toast.
Well, man, oh man, everything here that you brought here today looks so, incredibly delicious. It really does. It looks so great. And if you would like this recipe, you can head on over to our website. Not to worry, we're going to show the finished product. You can head on over to our website, it's roadshow.com.